This is a continuation of my lightning talk from yesterday. So the problem is, as I said, that software outputs are not enough visible in information systems which are used by universities, which creates various difficulties both for authors and for users and for managers. And then I would like to address it by producing guidelines for recording software outputs in various information systems. So the guidelines could be a blog post or could be a website based on GitHub pages. So in this case, we can utilize GitHub features while working on all the documents. And then we would like to cover the following systems: Pure, RIS, and Symplectic, at least. And then maybe if your university uses anything else, then everything else. So there are no specific skills, therefore, but a good skill is writing, which obviously everyone in this room possesses, and then access to those systems. So I can, because you need to log in to produce screenshots, so I can do Pure, and I would very much love to see in the team people who can log in to RIS and Symplectic in their universities. So this project is related, of course, to documenting, and also you can relate it to interoperability if you will try to discuss how you can exchange information between those systems or possibly export it to Research Fish or ORCID and so on. So thank you for that suggestion during pizza. So then possibly we can also link it to interoperability. So, and that's all from me.